Hi, my name is Mike Skowronski, and this is Honors Anatomy and Physiology, typically geared towards juniors and seniors and highly motivated 10th graders. Prereqs are biology, and it's recommended that you also have chemistry in your background. It's a great class for students that are interested about your body. As I tell students, the first thing you should always know is about yourself, because you live with yourself every day. Beyond that, any student that's going in an allied health field, this is a great course for those students too as well. We do a great deal of labs in the course, testing out your body, which you'll learn about yourself also via this course in that domain. We do four different dissections in the class. We dissect a heart, we dissect a brain, we dissect an eye, and we also dissect a cat, which is a long-term dissection throughout the year, where we learn about muscles and how all these systems are integrated together. It's an honors course, which means it's grade weighted. It also carries an equal amount of work. So commitment-wise, that a student would have inside the course would be typically studying the material as a college student would. Don't let that be, though, a distraction or something that's gonna hold you back from taking the course, because often students find by the end of the year they become much better studiers by taking the course, and this is feedback from students that have taken the class throughout the years. I always tell students, out of any course here at Berkley High School, this is the course that you want to take, because out of any class here at Berkley High School, this is a class which talks about you. It talks about the parts that make you up, how those parts work, and it's going to help you tremendously in the sense that if you go see a doctor, you can have an educated conversation with them about your health and about what's going on with you.